unfortunately do not have a match for you right now. We highly encourage that anyone of age look at joining a stem cell registry, and if you're not able to do so, encouraging your friends and family too. Jude doesn't have his match right now, but provided we find a match, he's going to have a chance of a nice long life, and that's all we can hope for as parents.